David May.
Mine's Pug.
Mine's
Pug, my friend.
Yeah.
I didn't realise that was...
Yeah, always.
I was thinking that I said that.
So what are you guys up to then? What? Got a groovy kind of love. What's it looking for? Oh, yeah. Got you 7 up to today, then we're gonna go down the river. Yeah, we're gonna go down the river and watch the punch. Be kind of love. Oh, so how are you 9 then? Baby, you and me, the groovy kind of love. So how are you 11 this morning then? Morning, how's y'all? Thank you. sort you guys up today. We're going to go down the river. You just woken up. It is Sunday. It is Sunday. I've got a groovy kind of... Now, I put that hat there, I could get blown up and play basketball. So I thought, where am I going to put ya? To the beach. We're going to go down the river because it's beautiful out there. So we're going to go down the river. That looks more blue out there than yesterday. Yesterday was overcast. I didn't think he was right. I thought it was a bit silent. The sky has hardly any clouds on it today.
Yeah. I took one late last night, so...
Oh, right. What about the rest of you? What sort of weather's gonna do today? hi, Joel. Hi, the 23.
Jesse.
Bloody hell,
23.
Yeah, 25 tomorrow. 25 tomorrow, 26 on Tuesday, 27 on Wednesday, 27 on Thursday. Rain on Friday, but yeah, we can take that because we've had quite nice week weather, so yeah. We can take that.
Thank you.
You sure? But there we go. In my hearing aids. I have Bluetooth hearing aids. Brighter picture, the man above the sea. In my hearing aids, look. One hearing aid. Opened. This is why I call you liars. I like doing this part. Two hearing aids open.
Abby Cherry Blossom. Comment no reader needed today. Capital X.
It's in hearing aids. But it's there. Okay, it's in hearing aids. Call Bluetooth hearing aids.
Messenger. Now, Joanne.
It's called Bluetooth hearing aids. So yeah, it's there. You saw me read it, and he didn't. You saw me tap it. You didn't see me read it. You see me looking at the weather. But that's easy. That's as high as a 17. No, no, it's as high as a 13. So that's easy to read the weather. But if you want to cause trouble, get out. Picture by the sea. Every phone, I was looking at the weather. The weather says highs are 20. I can read numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I can do numbers. Numbers are easy to read. Trailer by the Vailed by the sea. Abby, you don't even know me, love. You have nothing about me, darling. I'm afraid to put that in your pipe and smoke it, but you don't know nothing about me. You're just a box account. I did not put them on there.
Oh, on there?
On Asda, I did not put them on there.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I did not put them on there. It's nothing to do with me.
What is it?
Pasta and baked beans. I didn't do that. What, man?
This is tin of rice pudding, macaroni pudding, on. Macaroni pudding, on. See, by the time you cast it, with a nice bowl in the oven.
Yeah. No, you don't, darling.
Yeah. Show good.
You're just a box count, sweetheart. That's all you are. Painted by the sea.
Oh, when your body's had enough of me, that I'm trusting for it.
You left the salt in the van?
Yeah, why?
Going to say it's probably better because the weather's getting warmer and colder.
Eh?
Probably better just to leave it in until you don't want it in there anymore.
Yeah, that's alright, no.
Not doing any harm, is it?
No. It's a bit weaker,
can't I? Yeah. Normally don't leave it in this time of year, that's what made me say that.
No, I know, I just left it, you said leave it in this way.
You could do it at home, is it?
No. I'll take it out, mummy. I'll take it out now.
You're going to take it out now, are you?
Can't do it now. Where I put it out.
Where you going to put it? I don't know. You headed all the wheat. Right out on the floor.
Yeah. Body's high enough of me.
I think I love you more than I can. Get off. Yeah, I think them ducks are like, they're the baby ones.
Yeah.
Just how close they were.
I'm not sure about next breath, actually.
If it's what? If it's what?
Next breath.
Can't hear.
I'm not sure about the next breath.
But really?
Really.
Is it out of date, then?
I don't know, because I don't look at the date straight for reason, no. It's nearly out of date.
I'm left going to change bread again to a different kind. Marble. They've changed a different kind of bread again. We're going to keep doing that.
Yeah.
Let's go do that. Thing is, Apex. This is the thing, what time I pick it. Hey, how's y'all? Quite obvious, you box account. How are you guys? So, you guys. Guys, do you plan to get out in the knife with her? You plan to get a nice weather? little bit more. I get it. Got it. Oh well. So you guys got the nice sun. And I love you. Oh, like him. All I care, gonna love you a little bit more. Them pigeons hang out a lot on the Mandy's roof. Yeah, the white one, the two white ones were there as well.
There's a grizzled red there, wasn't there last year?
No, Mandy's roof.
Yes, one next to her's got.
No, it's on her. It was on her roof.
Yeah.
All about four of them was up there. Five of them.
Two houses across from hers. It's got well, they nest underneath, isn't it?
Oh, the solar panels.
Well, the garage is broken there.
Yeah.
This one there, they put wire under that one. That's where solar panels. I see a grizzle there, look like a racing pigeon.
Yeah, there's a grizzle. There's
that, so I see a white, but it's got a grizzle.
Yeah, that's still there, the grizzle.
Yeah, but that's been a couple of years back.
It sat with the white one, yes, two white ones yesterday.
I see a fly over, see.
Ah. So how are you guys are joining, and I've got two left. I wonder who the two is. Puppy power.
Yeah, my live bridge will cut her down while she's paired to ready fruit.
Yeah, I see them all set up there. About five of them sat together. Yeah, it's about five of them sat together, there was. The white ones stuck out a mile away because they're so bright in the sky.
Darker tails, that's a crystal.
What, the white ones?
Well, pure white one, yeah.
Pure white one was there, yeah.
One with the coloured tail, isn't there?
No, that one wasn't there. It's just two white ones.
Alright. Well, pure white ones.
Mm-hmm.
I think the sound's white one, because I think that's still come down.
Was sat there?
The one
I don't think she likes pigeons, though.
I don't know.
I don't think so.
I'll tell you what I did see, you know, down where I parked on that wooden bit?
Yeah.
There's a house, you know, the house
I've
got a balcony on. There are pigeons
going in one of them. Oh, it made a hole. Buggers.
See the beautiful red one over watching. There's two checker and a blue pilot going there.
They're
haven't
kicked out then.
No. I don't know if they've eaten them or she's feeding them there. I don't know. But
it is a sun trap, though, isn't it?
That's last night, the last night, didn't have that quarter to eight last night. Like,
yeah.
I have to watch Doctor Who.
Doctor Who.
Give it back. Give it. That sun, that's such stupid eyes, I start seeing them, don't they?
Trouble is, you take the bread to town, when you take bread to town, the ducks aren't there.
No.
Like last week, I didn't have enough, and they was there, all there looking at me. That's the trouble, isn't it?
I'm sorry, Brett.
Is they weren't there last. They weren't there the week before and I had bread for them. But last week they was all sat there. Love you a little bit more.
Any class for Friday?
Oh, that's going to be so muddy.
Be muddy now, it'll be dry.
You've got to remember all the heavy equipment's going over there to put the stand up. All that's going to go over there before the public people allow it. It's going to plough it up anyway. Yeah, but it's still going to be really muddy while they've been over it.
No, farm makes a fortune there, doesn't it? He started it off, he's where it started, his land. Yeah. Why not?
I can't make some money. Doesn't. Where are
you thinking yourself? You've got beer and bowl there. His daughter's up there as well. She's getting on there, she's there for 40, isn't it?
Yeah, but they would have the heavy machines go over it, though.
They want to go at any time. So he owns the place. He got on stage, watch the art, which he does sometimes behind, you know, whether it's
I still think it's going to be really wet, though.
Yeah.
A lot of people walking, it's still going to be very wet through that soil.
Mm. Sometimes they go to this, you know, the gates are welcome people in. Sometimes.
Exactly. I just thought you guys up to today. Good.
Shedding.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Lulu's out there, Lulu's.
She's on Jules
Nine. That starling sounds so cute. Oh, yeah. Or Blackbird, one of the two. Chatting his mouth off, sounds so gold. Hear him?
Yeah.
Singing the Mary tune in the hedge. I swear. You guys get any plans you're doing today? We can go down the river. That's a pigeon. Sounds so sweet.
They did, didn't they?
Oh. How's Jane? I love you a little bit more. Did you say your stand moved yesterday?
My what?
Your stand on your bike?
I that was good because I pushed it back anyway. I went backwards with it down, didn't I? So I've adjusted it. I adjusted it back, so I tightened up so that I got back instead.
Okay. How's Jay McNichol doing?
I've done that before, pushed that one.
I know you said to about your stand.
I went backwards on it, didn't I? Or caught the bit of wood on the floor there, or caught the pedal, and then bent it in.
No, you pulled it backwards.
It came out and I pushed it back in. Then I've tightened it like that, exactly where it was, and spot on. So it was a bit slightly out anyway.
Oh.
So it's better. Might take that one for a run.
Ready?
Yeah, what you got to be honest with that?
You gonna be one. Okay?
Eh?
What, to the punts or just local?
Yeah. Yeah, when I can. Get to me.
No, I was just thinking of your legs.
Alright, that should be alright. I took yellow one last time, didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty right.
Got that one.
I'm trying to see what it's like on a long distance, isn't it?
Yeah.
See, it's like, it's only running on it, brakes.
Yeah, I've got that one. Let's get in.
It's got a basket and chuck things in it, if you know what I mean.
You mean save my boot on my scoot then? That would be a first.
That
would be a first that you don't put anything in my scooter. It definitely would be a first. Yeah, it definitely would be a change you don't put anything in my scooter. How's Holly? Love, love, love.
It's easy.
You can do to make me say.
It's easy. All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all.
Morning, Lou. How's your?
I like the Beatles. You need is love.
Do me wrong.
All you need is love. All you need is love, love. Love is all.
Not out of quick, eh? We're giving it down river today. We like watching the punts. And they'll be definitely out today because that's glorious weather. So they'll definitely be out and about today. That's if anyone's hired them. They're not cheap to hire.
That's
if the tourists are gullible enough to hire them. The locals are like, no thanks.
Now. All you need is love.
Love.
Love
is all you need.
It's love. Everybody now.
You got any plans, Lou? That should be cool enough now.
Love is all. Love is all. Love is all.
Alright, it's gone down. Probably that way actually. Pencil.
Yeah.
Oh. The red kite's having to go at someone or something. Someone on some hat. Get a garden. Yeah, we like going down the river. I went and fed my ducks yesterday. Fed them. It's how close they come now. They literally come to my hand. It's yeah, they're that. Used to me, they actually come right next to my hand when I'm feeding them. I video called my partner while I was feeding them yesterday, and he couldn't believe it either. How close they were to me.
Yeah.
Literally take it out my bloody hand, weren't they? Buggers. Yeah. Nothing if you can have. So what about everyone else sat in the chat then? Do you want any cucumbers?
Yeah, put
them down. Put them down. They also eat them as well.
Eh?
They also eat cucumbers as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we know they like raspberries. Yeah. They love them as well.
That's raspberry eat one,
I don't think they eat them. I put them for the blackbirds, but no, they decide to help themselves. No, I just can I have it, please? Yeah, I never knew. Ducks like raspberries. I give some to the birds down there, the wild birds, and the ducks help themselves. Never knew they'd eat it. And also another thing they eat is what was it? Another thing we put down for the birds, and they help themselves. Courgettes.
Oh yeah.
Morning, how's y'all? Courgettes they also eat as well. Once again, put them down for the wildlife, and they decide to help themselves. Do you need any faggots?
I'm not sure.
So what are you guys planning?
Oh,
heck. Gotta find it. Gotta find it. It's all hidden. It's all gone all weird again. It's gone weird. Got you. Now you come off actually because I don't. come off, actually, because I don't use you anymore. What's Jane up to today, then? Lou's going to relax in the back garden. The hell's that?
That's
what? It's a weird thing. I don't know. I have no idea. Hi, how's y'all? It's that Cassett and bike thing today.
What?
Where they all meet. For the bikes. The mountain bikers.
Oh,
yeah, because it was going to go thingy today, but they can't get out.
Where?
See the other one.
Hey?
I was going to go up where they normally go up, but they couldn't because they can't get out of the village.
Where they go normally
at? You know where they normally go.
That's John.
Oh. What are you on about?
Bikers, is it?
No, they do that every year.
Yeah,
every year. Oh, bless you. No, I said they were going to come over and go up there, but they can't get out the village.
Who are you on about?
Cassett and
what? Oh,
yeah. But they can't get out the village.
Oh, right.
Because it meets on the green.
Oh, right.
But it's every year they do it. And it's all the motorbikers join together and show off their motorbikes and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's been like that for years. Morning. Hi, Joe.
They used to have sat St John years ago.
No, it's been there for years now.
That's
gone
on Monday.
No, it's been there for years.
Oh, it went on Monday.
No, I think it's just like a meeting because they all like into collecting motorbikes.
Mm.
They like to show their motorbikes off.
Got bigger over the years, probably in the 80s.
It's all on the green.
Nice girl, there wasn't much.
No, it's all on the green. Hi Sue, how's y'all? Yeah, it's all on the green there, so gridlocked. We're good. We are very good. Yep. Oh, stay. Where did that conversation come from? He literally was just out, weren't you? You don't want to do what? What do you not want to do?
What?
You come in to stir the chat up. It is. We're going to go down the river to the punts. We like doing that. What about you guys?
Well, good day for it.
I reckon if they've had a good hire, then yeah, there'd be quite a few out.
They get a good turnout. The weather's good.
Yeah, but it's a lot of money, though. It'd be the tourists that would rent them out. The locals won't. We're not daft. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we like going down the river watching the punts. Quite hilarious to watch. And that is a really clear, bright day. We are actually going down the river, darling. What are you doing today? You're actually going down the river. Yeah, I'm actually going down the river, darling. Maybe do something you like to do. No, I live in Oxford. Yeah, I wouldn't want to have one. No. I wouldn't want to. It you watch them doing that and it just, no. Even though the water isn't deep. No, literally, not even as high as their knees, is it really? I wouldn't want to do it. And it's not cheap to hire one either. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got to have good balance to stay on them, haven't you? Because you've got such a small platform. But last week, one got caught in a load of trees. Like last year, they meant to trim them all back so they can get freezer. They shut it actually off for 7 weeks last year to maintain the canal system so the punts could get freezer, but they were getting tangled. No, it's really expensive as well. It's not cheap. It's for a whole day. It's 180 quid a person for a whole day to rent one punt, and it holds five people. That's for the whole day of hiring a punt. And then if you don't get back to the boathouse by a certain time, you get a fine. If you don't get back by the time the boathouse shuts, then you get additional fine. Hi. Which, no, I don't mind watching them and just thinking, you're braver than me. Yeah, you're braver than me to actually do that. Must be, it seems relaxing though. But no, I wouldn't want to be the one staring at them. Definitely not. Something to do. Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. And then you can rent it for an hour. I can't remember how much it is an hour. But you ain't gonna get far with it for an hour. We rented a canal boat for a day for Peter's dad. We literally got from one village to the next and that was it. I'll turn around. So we have rented a canal boat before. Exactly. It looks fun. It looks like there's a dog in one last week. A black dog. Black terrier was in one last week. And the dog got the dog as well then. And they go, yeah. Nah. No. Yeah, even the dog was in there with them as well. But I think if they've got a good turnout today, there'd be quite a few out. But I think they will due to the weather being so nice. I think they get some idiots loaning them. Yeah, I think by now I don't mind watching them and them getting themselves in a knot with the overhanging trees, getting the pole stuck in the bridge and stuff like that. And watching the ducks, that's quite nice to do, and the swans. And there's a family of geese as well. So that's quite fun to watch. That's far as it goes, other than, no. We went on a glass bottom boat with my mum over in Spain to see a shipwreck and some corals. That's horrible. Glass bottom boat, it's got a bit of a glass bottom in the middle. Nah, it's horrible. Yeah, it was horrible. Oh no, it's freaking horrible. No. That's No. It was nasty. And the guy that owned the boat jumped off and went underneath it and cleaned the window. Because the window was all smogged up and he cleaned it and I'm like, okay. You won't hear the voice because it's going for my hearing. So you won't hear the voice think it goes to my hearing. You won't hear the voice saying. Yeah, this guy actually went underneath the boat and cleaned the window because the window was all dirty. He actually went underneath on the... Yeah, I can prove, right? I love to call it. I love to do this to you guys. This is my highlight of the day. One hearing aid open. Open. Not touch iPad. Look.
Beck comment or got you.
See? Look.
Beck comment, did you get new glasses or something? Can't hear the voice reading your comments out X.
One hand. Here it is connected. Yeah. Bluetooth hearing aids. I've actually done a video on this account of how to connect hearing aids to a device. For the world of hearing aid users. Because some people don't know how to connect it. Unless you've been shown by the hospital, which I was. Hey. Which I was shown by the hospital, luckily. Not everyone's shown. But I was shown by my audiologist how to connect. How they throw it around. Yeah, Bluetooth hearing aids, so I can stream my music, I can listen to my radio, the hearing aids still do their magic. Yeah, Bluetooth, yeah. Yeah, I can now listen to my radio through my hearing aids. I can take phone calls from my hearing aids, I can make phone calls from my hearing aids. And they still do their job of hearing aids, so I can be listening to music. And still hear the world around me, which they meant to be doing them. So they still have the technology to still listen to surrounding. The hearing that you're missing. So most of the time I'm driving the scooter, I've got my radio on. But yeah, come up quite a bit, I think. They just eat more batteries being Bluetooth though. But now I got my glasses in January. Bluetooth connection. What device are you trying to connect to? There's a video how to do it on my page. How to connect hearing aids. I don't mean make them as in like, hey, hearing aid, phone, gym. I don't mean like that. I mean, I can hear the phone in my ear ringing, but I can also answer it and it goes in my hearing aids. When I make a phone call, it gets streamed from my hearing aids and not through the speaker of the phone. So when I answer the phone, it goes from my hearing aids. When I make phone calls, it goes from my hearing aids. Unless I tell the hearing aids to forget my phone. And then they're not connected. Yeah, I actually hear the phone from my hearing aid. So I can hear it ringing in my hearing aids as well. I can hear any text alerts in my hearing aids as well. Yep. It's they've come a long way in the hearing aid world. They do dream about this, yeah. I change my batteries every week. Every week I change my batteries. My old ones are every 2 weeks.
All around. You can sell them, carrying the batteries. Singing.
I don't know, you have to ask your hearing aid department. Mine's Claire.
La, 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 la.
That's something you have to ask your audiology department.
Because
I'm not qualified for that. Goes to you. Oh, you sound so cute. Something you have to ask your audiology person. So obviously, different audiology departments look after different ways. So something I can't answer. Maybe you can give him a ring. Or maybe Google the website where you go. Summer, summer night. got to remember Jess though. To be Do you know what I noticed yesterday, crossing the lights? Peter.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, you know where that vintage bus got run off the road?
Yeah. Oh, so what do you want out later anyway for those words?
No.
Eh? What do you want out clothes wise?
Everything.
Okay. Oh. Look at this. No, I don't want that. I'm after, I know what I'm after. It's a bit of spray. No, you're after that.
Hi, hi, how's y'all?
And now,
later. Of my star view. I was sat there and I was thinking, oh yeah, that's why you got tape over you, because you haven't been mended yet.
Yeah.
Well, that vintage bus got knocked off the road and hit it. That
it wedding. Been, yeah, sort of, yeah.
That's late, so wasn't it?
Mm. Did that, then we'll do a shop list.
That October time that was.
Around,
that was about October that was, it yeah, got wrote off.
And
that was a Saturday as well.
Yeah.
That's Saturday as well.
Yeah.
Hmm, scary. Oh, really? I just plait it because I don't like straightening the back much. I don't like it as being exposed to heat. So I just plait it because it gets in the hearing aids way otherwise and makes them scream. And it annoys me flapping around my face. So I just plait it out my way. Yeah. Yeah. I'm donating mine though. Mine is being I'm growing mine for cancer. So mine will be sent off for wigs. So that's why I don't normally grow mine at all this long, not ever. But it's for something I want to do and I will do. And that's to help patients out that's less fortunate than myself. So that's what I'm going to do. He's still shouting at blackbird.
Yeah, he will. Don't you stay? Not stop singing in July.
He hasn't, has he?
So they say.
That sounds like a couple of them.
Yeah.
On that one. Another couple of join in. So what are you guys doing today then?
Yeah.
remained a drawback. Oh, dear.
Then I shall, I'll get some
kiss on a rose.
But,
yeah, I'll pack it by there.
Oh, now you tell me, I work with, yeah.
Thank you.
Fucking hell.
I'll pack it by there. Bloom, a light is the moon on a bridge. I've been kissed by a rose on a bridge. Ooh. Oh, did it snow? Did it snow? I actually want it to there, Curly Sue. So, once again, keep your trunk out, because I want to keep it to there. Okay? That's how much I got at the moment. So, I want to keep it to there. So, that's what they're getting. That bit there, that's what they're getting. So, that is not enough. Because I want to keep some of my own self. I want to keep it to there. Once again, you don't know nothing. Why do you keep coming in when it's really weird? You don't say, hi, how are you? Do this. Why don't you do it yourself? Why don't you donate your hair? Why don't you donate it? Happiness. I want to go out as long as possible to donate. Okay? Wah, 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 wah. So, are you going to donate your hair then? So, you obviously. Why don't you? But you seem to want to be picking on me all the time and picking digs. Well then, don't tell me what to do. On a picky ready, yeah. Something complete.
What's that?
You know, we haven't heard from someone for a while.
Why?
They just text me.
I come home this afternoon, quite rightfully.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, but, yeah.
Have you got tickets for hours?
Yeah, I... Hang on, I've got to find them.
Yeah, old socks. No socks, don't they? So, yeah, I've got kitchen. I'm trying to run. I just says come over, yeah, it's alright.
Did you jinx it yesterday?
Yeah, you're I just put it away and you said, oh, it's paper white sample.
Yeah, I didn't know you were there, I didn't see you there. What are we looking for? Bog, kitchen roll.
Toilet roll.
Don't.
Kitchen roll's fine. Oh, don't. Toilet roll. Kitchen roll,
save
you a bit. I like this stuff.
So. But it's all complete. So I put yes. What time are you thinking? Oh, cry. And it's in the baby's friendships. Of a love. It's buying that special place. I'm trying with her. I am actually going to do it, okay, so yeah. I'm actually going to grow it even longer. But then again, it's up to me when I donate, so it's not really up to you, is it? I don't see you being me, do I? Due to know which boy I let go. I'm pleased. Not beside you. Watch sunlight through my hands. Love you. And time or place. White bread. Be where it ends. You bring flying without wings. So yeah. Some of you really need to keep your nose out of my business. Do you want to change the bread then or not?
Different brand? Yeah, I'll tell you what, you smell that bread.
Oh, great. That's not as bad as yesterday's.
No, perhaps it's, perhaps that's all right and that one.
Yesterday it smelled like it was sour.
Perhaps just me, I've got to taste that taste in my mouth.
See it again?
Eh? Hey. Hmm. That'll be the top one, that'll be, hang on, let's go. Let's, hang on, that's just good.
The other one's sour.
Oh, mind the crumbs. A bit, a little bit.
That's fine.
Is it? That's good.
Yeah, then. It's the other one. I think because you got it in your...
I think it is. You get that in your
system. Taste a little bit. Pull a bit off.
No. I'll not eat it. I'm going to shopping this now.
There's some of you guys don't do that.
I'll do a roll later anyway.
Because you live on takeaways.
They're expensive takeaways.
Fucking are.
How about people on takeaways?
You're all right. I don't live on takeaways either. No, I don't live in takeaways either. How do I live on takeaways then? How do I live on takeaways then? I haven't bought a takeaway since last September. Once again, you know, you don't know. You don't know anything, do you? You just like to stick your nose there. Hi, Haja. Oh, sugar, I don't want that. Make it through the night. Did you want to change, make a bread then, or are you happy with what you are?
Yeah,
you ain't gonna like it, I don't think. I knew that you were so bloody nosy in my life. All the time. Yeah, that's fine. I was thinking the same thing. Haven't seen you for a long time since you said about the lady dying at the car boot. No, you. To my fingers all the time. A minute. one done. Falling in love with you. What is the pollen level in Oxford today?
Pollen level refers to the concentration of pollen grains in the air at a given. Information is useful for people with allergies or respiratory conditions, as high pollen levels can exacerbate symptoms like sneezing, runny nose, and itchy eyes.
How high is the pollen in Oxford?
Current pollen levels in Oxford are very high today. Grass pollen is the main contributor, typical for this time of year, as grass pollen season is in full swing during the summer months. If you have allergies, it's advisable to take necessary precautions, such as staying indoors during peak times, using air filters, and possibly taking antihistamines.
Baby.
Rose,
says pollen levels high in Oxford today.
Yeah, I tell that by Mars. Fat five. Mars. Fat five. I got five lots of. Pat Rose.
Nobody does it half as good as you. You're the best. Baby, you're the best. Baby, you're the best. Baby, you're the best. Baby, you're the best.